So because using the Metro here is kind of confusing at first, I thought I'd make a little quick video on how to use the Metro if you're ever here. And since we learned from a French woman, I think it's pretty authentic. So what you do, basically you go to Google, you find your location on the maps, you just search it up, and then you hit directions, and then you just pull it up, press directions, and it literally just tells you everything right here. So this one says the Metro at 7, so it says Château-Landon, so you find where that is close to you. It's just around out here. And then you take the so because there's two directions on every metro stop, you go, it tells you which version, which side you go on. So ours is De Château London Street. And that's it. And then you just get off at the exit. It says here, Pyramides, and then you just follow it.
It's literally it. It's pretty actually straightforward with Google Maps. I don't know how you would do this before without it, but yeah.
That is it. So once you get close to your metro location, you'll look for these M's. Usually they're green or blue, but this one is yellow for some reason. And you just walk into it. You're inside. Go ahead, buy your ticket. They're the same thing. Oh, it's just where you're never gonna press. Basically, just look at this one thing. And then just press your language of choice. Buy tickets. Buy the first one, full fare. For two people or whoever you're traveling with, and then you pay. Once that is placed, I should that is in place of you.
Whether blue or gray be her skies, whether loud be her cheers, or whether soft be her tears, more and more do I realize that I love Paris in the springtime. drizzles. I love Paris in the summer when it sizzles. I love Paris every moment. Every moment of the year. I love Paris. Because my love is near.
Thank you.
Je me baladais sur l'avenue, le cœur ouvert à l'inconnu. J'avais envie de dire bonjour à n'importe qui. N'importe qui, et ce fut toi, je t'ai dit n'importe quoi. Il suffisait de te parler pour t'apprivoiser. Aux Champs-Élysées, aux Champs-Élysées, au soleil, sous la pluie, à midi ou à minuit, il y a tout ce que vous voulez aux Champs-Élysées. Tu m'as dit, j'ai rendez-vous dans un sous-sol avec des fous qui vivent la guitare à la main du soir au matin. Alors je t'ai accompagné, on a chanté, on a dansé, et l'on n'a même pas pensé à s'embrasser. Aux Champs-Élysées, aux Champs-Élysées, au soleil, sous la pluie, à midi ou à minuit, il y a tout ce que vous voulez aux Champs-Élysées. Hier soir, deux inconnus, et ce matin sur l'avenue, deux amoureux tout étourdis par la longue nuit. Et de l'étoile à la concorde, un orchestre a mis le corps. Tous les oiseaux du point du jour chantent l'amour. Aux Champs-Élysées, aux Champs-Élysées, au soleil, sous la pluie, à midi ou à minuit, il y a tout ce que vous voulez aux Champs-Élysées. Aux Champs-Élysées, à midi ou à minuit, il y a tout ce que vous voulez aux Champs-Élysées. Aux
Yeah. She's in pajama and bacteria. You know?
The Eiffel Tower after our city tour. Lana, you decided to go to the Eiffel Tower. There's a lot of security checks we have to go through first, so it's going to be a bit until we actually get to the top, but I'm ready. It's so beautiful over here. The temperature is perfect because it rained yesterday. So it's going to be absolutely gorgeous at the top. It's going to be amazing views too. Somewhere back there. There it is. Jeez. It's so much bigger than I thought it would be. It's like also, it's like taller and like wider, just bigger in general than I thought it was. We're inside the Eiffel Tower. How do you feel?
Nervous.
About what?
I hope
not
we don't
excited.
Fall. Oh yeah, that too.
Next lift is upstairs, please. Thank you.
This is going to see what happens. Let's just go. See what happens.
Oh, okay. Arc de Triomphe.
That is not trustworthy. Oh my gosh.
We just finished with the Eiffel Tower. There it is. Sun's behind us, though. It's all black, but we just finished. Got some good photos. And now we're headed to the Seine River Tour on a boat. It is currently like 5 o'clock, so we spent like a good 2 hours here. We need to get on the boat. Then we need to find some dinner today. And then that's basically today, because tomorrow at 8:30 in the morning, we're going to Disneyland Paris, which is gonna be really exciting. I've never been to Disneyland when I had a sentient mind because I went when I was like one, so I never remembered that. So that'll be exciting for me. But I think everything's in French, so I don't even know if I'll understand what they're saying. But I've watched enough Disney to kind of know what they're saying. And then Versailles on Friday. And that's it for Paris, basically. And then we're headed to Nice. And yeah, so catch you guys on the river.
Just sat down on the boat for the tour. There's the Eiffel Tower. Still looks fake, even though we've been on it. It's crazy. It's so picturesque, it looks fake. Now we wait for the boat tour to begin. Trocadero Palace on both sides. This little square in the middle. And all these people. And all these people are here because of this view. This absolutely perfect view of the Eiffel Tower. Straight up the middle.
Bonjour.
It's like a dose. America.
America, welcome.
And then I'll stop it. Get out.
Grape is really hot with the view. This thing is really hot, by the way, so first bite. I just bit into the paper by accident, hold on. Really good. I got the egg, ham, and cheese crepe.
When I got the egg, chicken, and cheese. How do you like it?
Tastes like cheese.
Huh?
Tastes like a quesadilla.
Yeah, kind of tastes like a quesadilla, which is
oddly American.
Oddly, no, it's not American. It's
whatever. In the sense of like,
Spanish.
I'm used to eating it in America.
Yeah, but otherwise, it's still really good.